For all these mixes, of course, we'll be using the Chinar 70 proof. I'll be pairing the Chinar with regular Coke, Cherry Pepsi, or if you prefer, Cherry Coca-Cola, Dr. Pepper, Ginger Ale, and I'll be using 7-Up and Sprite to round out the sodas. For juices, I'll be using cranberry, pomegranate, and orange juice. We'll need ice to chill all these mixes, and I'm going to keep some lemon and lime juice on hand, as well as some bitters for experimentation. There's really not much in the way of equipment that we need. Just pick your favorite glass, some kind of stirring utensil. I'll be using a jigger to measure out the Chinar. This mix that I'm going to do is pretty simple and straightforward, so I'm just going to demonstrate it with one ingredient. Let's start by adding ice to our glass, because you want to chill the drink by pouring over ice. I am going to use my jigger to measure out 2 ounces of Chinar for all of these mixes. I'm not going to measure out the next ingredient, which is Coke in this case, because this is something you should adjust to your preference. Always start with less, and you can always add more, of course. Give everything a quick stir and adjust your second ingredient as needed, and that's it.